Hi. Now I want to introduce another letter in Ukrainian. It's the letter sh. It resembles the sh sound in English word shu. Let's get down to practical examples. Doshka, meaning blackboard. Doshka. Shkola, meaning school. Shkola. Shafa, meaning wardrobe or dresser. Shafa. Shkoliar, meaning schoolboy. Shkoliar. Shkoliarka, meaning schoolgirl. Shkoliarka. Zoshit, meaning copybook. Zoshit. Plyashka, meaning bottle. Plyashka. Chashka, meaning cup. Chashka. Let's make several examples of these words. Це твоя чашка. Is this your cup? Це твоя чашка. Це моя пляшка. This is my bottle. Це моя пляшка. Це мій зошит. This is my copybook. Це мій зошит. Це твоя школа. Is this your school? Це твоя школа. Is this your school? Це твоя шафа. Is this your dresser? Це твоя шафа. Try to make several other examples from the words I didn't use. And if you have any questions or comments or doubts, feel free to leave a comment for me.